Let's get it. Here we go. Wait till we get somebody here, then we can get started. YouTube. Hey, let's go. I'm just waiting for some. We need at least one on Twitch. We get three, we get started. That seems fair. That seems fair. I ain't asking much today. Put it back up. Alright, while we're waiting for people to jump in here. Catch up with the squad, man. We got Leopold, Shy Leon, my one and done Dunny right here. We got Hands, Yemen, Nugget, the Spark Owl, Pyro Kid, the Ella Kid, Mascot, the Mascot. I couldn't get his name right. I tried. Tough to Dial. Shiny Toad out with that. Look. Come here. Let me see. There's another toy, buddy. So the gang's all here. Level up. I think I'm in nearest town, so we should be good. Can I find a Pokemon Center though? I want no unsuspecting battles. My wife doesn't acknowledge her old age. Fucked up. Hey, bro. Do you happen to have an orange berry? If you would, I'll tip you for it. Ooh, is he still holding it? No. Oh, man. That would have been an easy one. Use that in that battle, too, especially in the gym. What's your name, bro? Music he likes, and he really got me bad, not gonna lie. Okay. I'm assuming this is a research assistant right here. Oh, that's not the right one. Yo, let me check this out over here. See what y'all gotta say. Well, I think about daddy. What? Yo. That was kinda weird. That was a little weird. Random trash can. Exactly. We didn't serve him. Okay. All right. Let's keep checking out this island a little bit. See what the nice people have to say. Oh, somebody give some. Yo, I'm bugging. I forgot I could definitely run. What's new? What else do you need? Me and my boy with dyed hair. Word. Newton. Life. I was thinking if we ever don't know what. Come on, y'all. Gotta be some better interactions. I thought you were going to battle. Alright, well, since I'm trying to level up my Totodile, no, I don't use that. I really need to get that water aspect down. Oh, man. About to scratch him to death. Carb getting smacked up, yeah. Alright. Hit him with a crit. Finish him. Oh my gosh. Come on, Totodile. I like the movement animations. That's definitely a nice touch. Real sir, keep it going. I'm mad Magikarp got more speed than Totodile though. I need to check, see what his, oh my god, 54. Alright. I gotta check to see his stats. They said like all the mystery Pokemon, I guess, or the gifted Pokemon have like perfect IV, so definitely hope. The speed is a little higher. Yo, word. Alright. The moves might be a little broken. Oh my god. Powers of water type moves in a pinch. Damages the attacker, landing the finishing hit. That's dope. Chase the Pokemon from defense lowering stats. Even better. Okay. So everybody got it. We got a dope little squad right now. Alright, looks like like Surf or something. Thank you, lady. Alright, so let's see if Star Piece is the same thing like for every other Pokemon game. Yeah, I should definitely teach that to Shaolin. My bad. Leopold. Oh, okay, so we got infinite TMs. Not a big fan of that, but you know, An update containing Phantom's data makes the Pokemon evolve via Pokemon transfer. I don't know when I picked that up, but alright. And that's just to get the bread. Alright, that's cool. We got this. Oh, give me an Eevee. Oh. Man, I have to say, yo, this game is going crazy early. That it was just too good to be true. Dang, I could have got that Eevee off out of this straight. Alright. Time to go back, old man. Yes, sir. I didn't even talk to them the first go around. Alright. Found a lot of Stardust. Okay, little random items. That's dope. So they're not all Pokemon. Alright, where this dude at? Oh yeah, he has lab. Yo, this music is actually pretty decent in this. Yo, that's dope. Okay, so he changed up the whole HM system for real, for real. Get a trash can. That's why I just came this way. Yep. I'm a little lost now. Unless anybody let me through. Here we go. What up, boy? Can you get down? Be here. So, alright. They let me on the ship. Look, get down. Alright, let's heal everybody up first. Refresh some moves, get everybody healed up. Look, down, boy. Go sit down. Go. They set me up for the okie doke. Okay. That's a little underpowered for this fight. Good job. Yo, I can't wait to replace him. Yo, his BAM should have kept him alive, though. That's gonna be all the experience. Ooh-wee. We stand to tell you that. Nah, you go ahead and get your burn in, bro. Yeah, Meowth looks terrible. Thank you. There we go. Mission accomplished. Oh, yeah, revival. That's funny. Like all my bread. Good little merchant. He's just too risky. Good little merchant. Yeah, you don't need the whole focus band, bro. You need the whole focus band. Oh my gosh, yo. Yo, Galactus, appreciate that. Definitely have to get you on with some Smash too, bro. Sandy ass. I really don't think there's a weakness to... I'll try Grassy Knot. right, Leopold. That little seed was a good investment. Oh, he didn't turn around. Yeah, this ain't about to be a thing. I guess we make this work. My bad, hot things. Oh, he is fighting too. Nice. Yo, go lay down. Fight for real. Let's go, man. My team is decent. For now. Look, get down. That's new. October solo. Yeah, you take it. It's kind of anticlimactic to go all the way on those levels. You could skip this whole one. Unless it's going to be used for something later. Yo, you look like a villain. I feel like I'm about to set the captain up, bruh. reason. Number one, grab another 5 Pokeballs. Matter of fact, another 10 Pokeballs. This all fan cut. Ooh, I want a gas leak. I want a gas leak. I'll take my chances. Let's go. Water gun. That's kind of dope. Dummy. Yeah, he's trying to send me a okie doke. Jesus Christ. You can forget growl. Should have made you forget tackle, but you know. We're gonna keep it pushing. Yeah, in a second, hold up. This little doofus of a Pokemon. We got cut already. Yo, am I missing something here? Maybe I need to kill one of these. Oh my gosh, yo. Alright. Alright, so both of those are ghastlies. Keep going for the bottom one, so let me go for the top one, the next one. Alright, this don't work, I don't know what to do here. This might just be something. He's an update, but yeesh. Alright. Bottom. Come on, bro. Who? Yo, what up, Galaxus? I'm trying to figure out this little stupid puzzle. That's the middle one. None at the bottom. Left one. Alright, so I did the top one, I did the middle one. try to do a bottom one. Definitely a refreshing take from the old Pokemon. Bottom one. Got it. I don't think there's a Game Shark out for this. Now I'm relying on my memory. All that for Shadow Claw. Shadow Claw. Okay, a little girl keeps disappearing. That's not cool. That's not your fight. That's a psychic type. Let's get you out of there. Thunder Wave. Hey. Thunder Shot. I'm glad you didn't use Confusion. Now to put a damper on things. Oh, we're not getting no experience for now. I thought Fairy was good against Ghost. I gotta go back and do some research on that. Looks like we got a fight coming up. Let me be prepared. Alright, that ain't creepy at all. It's not your matchup, buddy. It really ain't your matchup either, but we'll see. How confident am I in? is.
Snap by confusion. Easy on those? Hey. Definitely dope trying to learn new maps. Alright. That's why I keep giving me all these repels. Straight killed yourself if that was been the case. Alright, what's up, little creepy girl? For the second gym? Oh no. Oh man, I don't know my way around here. I give you a revive before something. Alright, so that's where we ultimately need to go. Kill you.
Yeah, definitely got time for that. Yeah, take a month, buddy. Not worth it. Yeah, he just got the one confusion. That's gonna kill him.
And Leopold.
Put you back to sleep. Alright, that's three turns, yo. Four, let's wake up. Confused. Yeah, you better send out confusion and wake up. We hit some with, oh, that's right. Yo, you not dumb, dog. Dang. Don't like a human. Yo, you still suffering from confusion. Good job, Leopold. Alright, so we came down here for nothing. They load this up with repels for a good measure. Alright, let's go up. Yes. Yeah, can you hear me? Yo, can you hear me? Yeah, that's fine. No, I want a 4-piece tender meal. Use it. Yeah. Playing the game. Yeah. Alright. Jesus. Bring me food. Hey man, I'm about to get some more, something else to drink soon. Alright, so. So we got attacked by Pokemon, thrown off the ship, thrown on an island. Look at all them berries. I was definitely expecting to see some trainers here though. I don't care about being friends with my Pokemon right here. It'll be okay. Oh, it's raining. Just take advantage of that rain. Stop falling for hypnosis. Jesus Christ. Constrict. See that three times, that's just a sign. Okay, so the red mark shows a Pokemon that can't use it. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm gonna bore everybody with this. Oh! Give me a Lapras. Oh, I can't go back either. Dang, man. I'm gonna say it again, this music is dope. Whoever did the sound design for this did a great job. I gotta replace him. You're gonna be smacked by Zubats. Pick on some of your own side. Just be paralyzed. Ugh. Yeah, that was too iffy. Oh! Oh man, you appreciate that, John. Oh my god. Coming at a bad time too. I don't know what's going on. Oh, it's all too bad in here. It's weak. I didn't know what the stats was like early on. Yo, appreciate that. Alright, level 11. I need Nugget to get up there. Man, I thought I heard something. Yo, appreciate that echo. Oh man, look, hey. What kind of Pokemon is in the... Nah man, it's a, look, I appreciate it. You know what, you about to just get sacrificed. If you can get this off, that's gonna be what it is. Here we go. Let's keep this Leer. Snap out of confusion, yo. Lower that defense some more. Good job. Get a third one off. Gosh. Oh, we just got lucky 3 for 3. Can we get a fourth one off? Alright, I'll take that. Good job, buddy. I'm just mad you know how to get this XP though. Alright. Defense down. Paralyzed. Major the peg first.
That's right.
Nugget is going in. You gonna get that off. Ooh, man. Alright. I should be able to catch it. The Xenoball. Let's go. Dang, what's a good nickname? Chat, what should we call this? Okay, hold on. Somebody give me a name for this. WHAO, whoa. Do anybody else got anything else they want to come up with? PC. Yo, that's not. See, that's dumb. It's not gonna stop nothing. gloomy place until tomorrow. So. This one's up, to be honest. I was expecting an X Pokemon behind all this. So I can't even see this through, but it seems already soft. The sailors tell these Pokemon they use the tools of ships to make their dens. Yo, they got the super flex. Like, yo, they pulled out the legendaries, pulling out Alakazams. Appreciate that, man. Right. The music on this game is amazing. That did upset me. Alright, get down, buddy. Tracks of flag to confirm. Where's the Pokemon transfer? You'll see your Pokedex will thank me. A virtual update. Alright. Try to use one of those updates on the Pokemon required trading to evolve. Oh man. About to get this game. Oh, and I just caught that Ghastly too. That's what's up. So this one's for Phantoms update. Makes our speed work. Trades. Alright. Oh man, I wanna catch me an Abernow. Punk about it, man. You gotta touch all that stuff. You are Rick, aren't you? I was having a snowball fight, and I think just took it away with force. Oh man, it's a good Pokemon. It's called Pokemon Xenoverse. It's actually like new. But in all honesty, it's better than Sword and Shield so far. I'm still like just getting into it, but it's better than Sword and Shield. Yeesh. We just did all this. Nope. Oh my god. My moves. Cobra. Oh my gosh, come on guys. Hickaloo. Let's see what a Hickaloo is. Come on, big head. Get down. Down. Alright, so now I gotta find this Hickaloo. That's the same little ghost girl. Told your child that somebody's gonna come and get them. There was a whole forest. Oh, man. It's been great, man. No complaints at all. Except with this, because I was literally in a whole forest. Oh, okay, Sneasel, out of nowhere. And they just put me on the ship, so it's like, okay, what happened to the whole forest level? I don't know, I'll probably go back there, figure out what happened to that ghost girl. Oh my gosh. Hey, you must be feeling yourself now, buddy. And you got the grip claw. Extends the duration of the turn. I got somebody to put that on. I'm used to escorting out trans on this dungeon. Oh, appreciate that, llama. Bergmite. He needs some more moves. I'm glad he's feeling himself getting strong against all these ice Pokemon. I ain't worried about that. Get him. Get him. Yo, I'm like big bugging though. Alright. Since I put this on classic mode, there's no XP share, so it's literally going back through and having to grind out all your Pokemon. And my starter should not be my weakest. And putting ice on grass is not a good idea. You should be able to do it though. Definitely mean to pound. That's a good move to have. Poison touch. Alright, this is not gonna be your this is not gonna be your thing. Oh man. Nugget is carrying my team. Jesus. That orange berry right on time. Right on time. Alright, we good. So Leopold is going to struggle in this. Hello. Barbecue. All right. All right, since he's not about to get this done. I'm not a fan of map design like that. You're literally making me take 3 steps to go to the next lab. You could just put me in the next one. You wouldn't kill me. That was that. Ooh. You're not going to get to use that though. Good job, mascot. Why are you down here?
Oi, Rick.
Yeah, my job is nothing but research on Pokemon in this cave. Oh, okay. I'll wait for Leopold to level up. Now he's a rare candy on him. Yeah, I'm blowing through though. That's the third rare candy. I should have one shot him. There you go. Good job, buddy. Critical hits on 1,000. Research effects of flock on that human. Yo, he's saying he looking strung out, huh? Stupid height. Hickey loom. Oh, look at that. They got double bells in here too? Oh man. Alright. This doesn't even seem like a fair fight. Dang, who do I go for? I need to go for a little poison touch asshole first. Hyper cutter. I feel Drowsy is going to do a lot of hypnosis. Brass is not good against him. Alright, I remember that now. Blingrum. What type? My favorite type, psychic, just because it's just OP. I'm quick to, you know, get that Abra early and just go from there. But I've been leaning a lot more on bug Pokemon for some reason. That water gun off. Yo! Am I bugging or am I bugging? I almost one shot told. Oh my god. Yo, I'm wilding for that. They're both dead because of me. See, and this is exactly why I said, hey, I'll do the Nuzlocke second playthrough with this. Oh my god, bro. If I was a Nuzlocke, oh my god. That would have been terrible. I'd have killed off half my team just now. Alright, man. Hit him with the thunder shot. Hit Drowsy with a low kick. I'm glad you fast, man. I can't believe I just did that. glad I gave him that berry. Oh my goodness, yo. Ember. Should just whiff. If we get that burn, it's going down. I don't know since when it's thunder super effective against drowsy, but I'll take it. Minion one. Take a loo. Wow, good job. Wait, maybe not go back through there. Perseum H. I guess technically this would be generation 9. I'm gonna go grab some water in a second. I was a big Gen 3 fan. I was a huge Gen 3 fan. And I was, you know, old enough to keep that Gen 1 in me. Oh, Perseum H. Alright, so that's a, I think that's how they're doing the HMs now. Let's see. Perseum H. So that's Rock Smash. Oh, you already know, man. Alright, one second. Why is it yelling up? Ain't gonna take me long. Let's go. Man, I came in this stream real cocky thinking like I was just going, hey, let's knock out the second gym, get my second badge, and be good. That was not the case. IQ 1000, let's go. Now I'm gonna get out of here. Yeesh. IQ 120 right now. Back, here we go. I had to figure that one stumped me for a second. What up, Grandma? Alright, with a weird flex. Looking at a bookcase. about to come back for that. Cheers. Yo, I'm telling you, ever since I added that, I've had to up my water delivery. Like an extra 5 gallons now. Oh, you back there flexing, flexing. Where's the ice gem? Hopefully it raises the attack of ice Pokemon. I would assume. Yep, there we go. Smart. Appreciate that. Look at that. Tough as chilling? Alright. Sitting in the corner. Stuck in this town, am I missing something? Probably need to talk to old boy in the Alakazam. Teleport me back to that forest. I can. That's killing me. That's bothering me right now. Yep. You finally go beyond a zero cave. Oh my gosh, alright. I get it. Make sure the squad is together. Now we're back. Let's get it. Ah, it's killing me, y'all. Keep thinking of Sword and Shield buttons. Apparently those big rocks can get crushed. IQ 1000. Let's go. Flash cannon. For real, dumb if I can do this now. Alright, making sure. Had to check. Item inside. I can just break rocks now. Thank you. I'm gonna get smacked while I see when. Open the little soccer player.
I was in a thriller, let's go find their shirts and pants and stuff like that somewhere else because their stuff is expensive. Mm-hmm.
He's going to Walmart.
Yeah. I was like, nah, bro, there's too many damn kids. They ain't take naps either. Sit.
Man, I'm at 1:42. Alright. You know what? Let's go. Pretty sure you're going to fight your type and not ice type. Right? Right? good call right there. Perfect. Perfect.
Go.
Yemen, Yemen, Yemen. Oh, okay. You said that, okay? Well, I play a little Super Smash Brothers.
Got him.
I did good my first game and I got my ass kicked. I took my L respectably. Clutch, let's go. Yo, they're giving me a lot of items that you usually don't see before, like the third gym battle. Perfect. Let's go. You gonna play? Oh my god, I'm so used to the X button. You know what? I want him to evolve. I want to see what the evolution looks like.
Come here.
You had to hide in the trees. Special defense. Oh, I gotta stop pressing X. B. I should do some research on this game. Try to figure out what a good area to grind out some levels. Y'all pick them out.
cub chew. Logan, that's not Pikachu, buddy. Oh, Jiggy. What is that? Coin. Well, you can't be savvy. That grass is going to do more damage. Dog man. Oh man, get that off of you, go to sleep, bro. $2,000 experience for that? Yeah! Yeah, it's a pop! Three levels. Oh, so LK is. I'm gonna go fire. But I don't know how everybody surviving with 1 HP left. Don't drag me into your battle. Thank you. Oh, Blingrum. That's who that was. That's not that move. Oh, you don't got no ketchup, do you? You got ketchup? Daddy? Yes, Logan. I'm cold. Hey, look, Logan. Look at that Pikachu.
You
Alright, so I got my first rival, I guess. Oh, he died? They said the poison faded away. Alright, we still got work to do. I'm a weirdo. Thank you.
Heck yeah, you don't wanna freak out. Flinch damage going.
Oh, it's gonna be a wrap. Alright. So we wrapped up this whole area. Good. Why this whole area is gloomy?
The two I beat on Toroto. Did you see that?
Got me human. Alright. Oh, I should hit up that poor guy. Before I continue further, number one, a new city saved the game. You saw her. Yo, what up, JJ? Appreciate that. Crazy how all this has happened 4 hours into the game. We fought one gym battle. Content. Bless you. Let me get some awakenings too, yo. It's been a thing lately. Four hours into the game, only fought one gym battle so far. Shoes and grass cage special. Alright, so you know.
Chicken and wicked. But does chicken, does chicken wicked mine?
It does technically.
Yeah, this storyline is really, it's really more advanced than like a lot of recent Pokemon games. Oh god. Put those in the fridge. That's cool. I should have went with the water starter. That rattle is coming in handy. One more rattle for the rattle. I keep forgetting to check my Pokédex and see what he's weak against. Let's see if it's fire. Finally. Nah, I don't care. You ain't gonna get to use no attacks. Yes, let's make a move for Incinerate. Gotta keep Swift Attack. You never know when you gotta get that off. Swift Attack, Quick Attack. Oh, that's kind of a dick move right there. Somebody was actually struggling at this part. This would have been that reset. Grinder. They made Muslap look good. Oh, so much for Pound. That Grass Knot is keeping... Grass Knot is the move today. I just want to give him love. I want to see when he's going to evolve. I should have threw somebody else out there, but you know. You wouldn't miss that. You would miss the killing blow for expect Zubat to start bringing out the wing attacks. like it was like, yo, cut that out.
Daddy,
don't flinch.
You
got for your Valentine's?
Yeah. Why do you put Valentine's card in there? And there's an opening card.
I know, buddy. What's an NK? Yeah, what you name yours? So what you judging my name for? You ain't even got one. Oh, that's...
Is that the shiny photo?
Yeah.
I didn't see my name for receiving them.
Did you save your game?
Yeah, I saved it like immediately after.
Oh. Oh, you took my orange berry. I don't know what I was thinking right there. Alright. Now watch me go back outside and go heal myself. I ain't playing games with my health.
Oh, what? Why does this thing die so fast?
Nobody turned it off last night.
Oh, shit.
Man, we just closed it. Yo, I gotta learn this Pokemon so I can get my matchups better. Lingram. I got your number, son. I know your weakness now. This thing is so fast for me. I love it. I love it. Leaf Tornado. Let's make room for Leaf Tornado. Moves. making sure you had an exactly calm mind. Definitely need that later. I'm Ginger Neutron. Yo, his name is Ginger. Healing Pokemon before big fight thing is a little hand holding to me. Strongest Pokemon. Are we supposed to lose this? What is going on right now? I gotta look this up. It can't be no way. Yo, there can't be no, there's no way. How you supposed to be a gym leader come in here with one Pokemon? bruh. There's no way in the world. Oh, and that really counts as a loss. Yo, what a twist. Plot twist. I ain't do nothing there, yo. The earth core, the energy is from the area. Yo, so that's a whole different take on Pokemon Evolutions. That's crazy. I was wondering when he was going to evolve. Turns out you got a foursome. They ain't getting sprayed?
Yeah, they get sprayed. Jasmine be so pissed.
Oh, good. You tell her, haha, happens to you too now. Bro, was trying to get out there fighting them in the possums. You got a shot? Right? Yeah, so you can't get it now. Why? Because it's free. Song, you can take my legend. Yo, how am I finding Ultra Ball for the second battle, bro? Look at this Gramble. I feel you, man. Thank you.
Bro, I don't think my Pokemon going 50 HP, yo.
I need to do some grinding. To go back. Perfect. Yeah, light trick is dope. Shadows. Oh my gosh. And Lucy's just trying to play a rival role. Word. Oh, that's what you turned into. That'd be dope. Yeah, if you use peck or wing attack, I'm done. They go first. Dang, I wish I had Steelchat. It's like you both want. Burn him. Yeah, I gotta grind. I gotta grind. Oh, come on, Leopold. I'm sorry. Yo, they loaded me up with revives and max revives. Yo. Yeah, let's not even be dumb about this. Thank you. There's no way I'm about to. I don't think I'm about to win this at all. I only got two real hitters. Let him evolve first. If we're going to throw out fighting types, we'll be alright with some flying. Hold off. Check my Pokedex. Word. Oh, that's smart. Where can I find the ad, bro? During the day. I'm in the right spot too, yo. I need to go on route one. Is the only spot to find them, see? The search for Abra continues. Let's update this. Thank you. Alright, moral one. I tried. Let's go. Now I just gotta catch this bastard. And I will use that Ultra Ball. Well, level 2 Abra. Oh man, it ain't take no time at all. Jesus Christ. Let's go. King Bezel. King Bezzy, here you go. Can't even put you in the party. Sorry, man, yeah. I'll go get you. I'll go pick you up, bro. It gotta be a move I can teach him too. I gotta have some type of TM. One shot that wheel with all your might. Oh my goodness. And look. Oh my gosh. There we go. Alright, so now the hard part. Can I make you feasible in battle? Without having to swap you out every 10 seconds. Items. I know you can learn Calm Mind. That's a stretch. Yeah, that's a stretch. That's a stretch. Oh! Let's go. Oh my gosh, are you having an attack? King Bezzy has an attack. Let's go. You're level 2. Oh my gosh. Well, I'm coming for that gym leader now, boy. I'm coming for him now. Let's go. NK. You know what? I'm feeling myself. Alright, you got your head in here. Good, good. Matter of fact, you were told to die. About to level up to the iron ball. Go keep Bezzy getting all the experience.
You should wake up for that.
Yo, you could believe that pack and do some damage to him.
Bruh, kick his ass. Wake up and kick his ass.
Put the stream on the pause real quick and be right back and take out my dogs. So we'll be right back.
What? What?
Oh my god, bro. My bad, my bad. Oh man. That still was a scary thing, man. I thought the game crashed. I was gonna say, oh my god, 5.5 hours in. I got lucky and found the Abra like on the fourth battle. I was not ready to restart that grind, man. You almost have 15. Let's go. Oh, you dead, buddy.
You're dead.
The average is there floating, chilling, you know? Level up. What you learn? Oh my god, come on. You gonna really make him. Why they playing with King Bethel, yo? Put some respect on the name. Y'all expect him to go all the way to 16 with teleport. You might keep grass nuts too.
There you go.
I'm 11. Grass knife that moved today. You to 16, buddy. Just 16 to evolve. Chilling in the snow. Oh, you almost there. Almost there. Perfect. There we go. What? King Bessie is evolving? Ooh. Get that side beam. Oh my god, you're gonna get confusion. Alright, I'll take it. Alright, you did your thing. I'm glad you're where you're at now. I need you, Nugget. I need you, Nugget. I need you to get your 16 too. Cause that first evolution looks crazy. I don't know if you got more than one. That's feel. Man, he hit me with that rollout. Crush my soul. Ooh. It shouldn't take long to give him 16. Almost at 15. I ain't never get hit with present before. Very clean. What up, Flame? How you feeling today? let's go. You just need one more level, babe. Just one more. And then the grind. You know what? Not even the grind. Let me fight in the gym. Oh. Oh. Surprise, surprise. Yo, appreciate that, Flame. Nugget is evolving. And here I was thinking it was 16. Get that banjo popping. Oh, then you can help me figure out what reindeer has a weakness to then. Oh my gosh. I would think you're talking about Italy though. Let's see how cocky I'm feeling right now. I ain't trying to bore everybody with the whole grinding levels thing. I'll say that for another day. I just got done eating Chick-fil-A, man. I'm good, but I appreciate that. Anybody who offers food is a kind spirit. 5 hours, 41 minutes in. Oh man, let's get it. I'm feeling confident going into this gym battle. Fighting types, yeah, we know. And I caught that ad real quick. What's up, buddy? Okay, that's... Oh, man, it got me. Where are the face? You have... First, you have to find a key to the right class and lock it first. Yeah, you made me check every locker. I'm a fan. I'm a big fan of this. I'm one of those harsh critics about... I'm one of those harsh critics about Sword and Shield that I was not a fan of. So this is very refreshing. And wasn't a fan of Let's Go Pikachu. Yes, my Logan. I just hope they don't mess it up, man. Yes. Don't touch it. Logan, aren't you supposed to be in the bed? Onyx. You know what? I haven't let Totodile get any burn, bruh. And he's way under leveled now. job, Toast Dow? I think it's gonna be hard for them to mess that up. Cause Diamond and Pearl were really great games, and yeah, I don't see them messing it up. They got a great formula for it. As long as they don't put the EXP share for like permanent, they'll be fine. Go 13 too. There you go. Maybe 14. Yes, you can learn Bite, buddy. Start getting that flinching in action. Yeah, I should have lost Rage for Bite, but it's all good. They need to leave. I want a Ryloo. They need to leave Kanto alone for like a couple years. Or at least let somebody outside of Game Freak make it. Mono the Don. I like that name. Let's go, Nugget. Yes, you can learn Spark. And you can lose Tackle for Spark. Look at that. We are moving now. We're finally, see? It's crazy. We finally get the gym battles going. It took us a while, because I didn't think that whole, I didn't think I was going to get lost at sea and had to go fight the double battle. Nah, you chilling today, Leopold, King Bezzy and Nugget, you got this. Terrible compared to us now. It's all good. It comes with the territory. Too bad we're doing special attacks. I guess not with Peg. And he's fast as hell. Let's go. Yeah, he's super fast. He should have never let me get that Abra off. I feel Ultra Ball. Y'all wasn't letting that get away. playing real reckless though, just cause it's nothing else left. Alright, let's go, let's go.
Look, go in.
My favorite Pokemon is Gengar, and my favorite Pokemon game is Ruby. This might be a little bit hard to get off. What about you, man? Cacturn. It's not bad. I've caught a Cacturn, but I've never used it. All right, let's go. Oh, janitor closet. He is. Yeah, I was gonna say, you see, yeah, definitely can't forget about them. Confusion. Oh my god. Boy, going back for that Abra was the best thing for Game Freak. The best was like Charizard. Explain that one. Watch him do something goofy like heal my Pokemon before the battle. I might need him to swap out a turn. He might be cannon fodder. Cannon fodder from Totodile. Who's not holding an item? Type moves, ghost type. Who needs some crit damage though? Oh. Let's do this. Oh, I forgot he has little homeboys. That's crazy. It's gonna be seven battles. That would be fully.
Oh,
Bring him out. Bring him out. I'm only getting stronger, baby. Where the homeboy at, yo? There you go. You were fighting in the grass? Oh my, I'm fighting. Oh my god. Oh, you hit me. Dang, you did a good little chunk of damage too. I ain't mad. Can't be mad at that. You're dead now. Gift being so intense, homie. I'm still running potions. What up, Shari? No. Yeah. Fops. Might be a little under level for this. Might have got ahead of myself. Hit yourself with confusion, bro. No, I ain't worried about that. Alright, I might be worried about that. I might be worried about that. Took away his advantage, man. That speed was all he had. Level up, though. God, man. Alright, teleport. We out. You know what? I'm gonna let you chill. I'm gonna let Nugget do his thing. Paralyzed. Oh, come on. Should have paralyzed him. Yeah, let's go. What the? What is that? Oh, yeah, he just flexed on him. Okay. Mm-hmm. Fridge hanging in there, homie. Oh my god, Leopold for the win. Let's go. I like their badge designs. They're 2 for 2. Let's go. That was a good time. I wish I had teleport still. So, oh, if you want to tell me, homie. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna cut it right there. Almost 4 hours in. Let me get to where I need to go. Tuned in, thank you all my new followers, appreciate it. 6 hours in, 2 badges, got a nice little team set up right now, so you know how that goes. As always, thank you. Probably some more tomorrow, most likely some more tomorrow, if not tomorrow,